these kids have auditioned to be in this group, and they work super hard. And we've already learned our contest show. It's a first in AP history. We've learned our contest show before December, and choreographed it all. It's crazy, I know. But this year's show is going to be amazing. If you like what you're hearing now, you cannot wait to see this show and hear what they're going to sound like. It's an old throwback to the 20s and 30s is what we're doing this year. And so we've kind of themed it Flappers, or Dappers and Flappers, is what they're called now. And so we're enjoying the getting it all set up. And I can't wait to show you what it's going to look like at the end of January. We'll do a preview show hopefully this year. Our first contest out is on a Friday this year, which is weird, February 3rd in Franklin, Indiana, Franklin Community High School. And so hopefully we've got a lot of contest dates you should see in your program. And we're on our way to Nationals again this year in St. Louis. So come out and support us as you can. And every dollar counts, folks. So your donations tonight are going to help us get transportation costs that we don't get from the state to cover. So we have to pay for our buses everywhere we go. And you can see we've got a lot of contests out there. So thank you so much for your donations and all your fundraising. I know I've warned you out with fundraising. I promise. The end is near. But we still have a lot to go, so we've got a lot of payments to make still to make this contest show happen. And so I do thank you for all of your fundraising efforts that you've been able to do for us this year. We've got several more songs to sing, and so please just sit back. I'm not going to bore you anymore with talking with the collective. Just enjoy their songs. They're brilliant.